Assalamualaikum, sampurasun kumaha damang good people, sarang wilujung sumping channel Abdi. Saya BDT dari Borneo Sabah akan menemani kawan-kawan dalam episode reaction kali ini. Moga kawan-kawan semua yang hadir dan nonton berada dalam keadaan yang sehat, selalu dimurahkan rezeki, dipermudahkan segala urusan dunia dan akhirat. Ojo lali guys, di subscribe channelku, jangan lupa klik like, komen dan share guys, oke? Hari ini kita akan nonton sebuah video daripada sahabat dekat saya, Nasim Waze guys, dimana dia datang ke Indonesia dan semata-mata mau nonton perlawanan sepak bola di antara Timnas dan juga Filipina guys. Dan ini adalah perlawanan kualifikasi ke FIFA guys, oke. Kita akan nonton video ini, jadi seperti apa suasana di sana dan seperti apa dia punya reactions melihat perlawanan ini dan merasakan hangatnya dan hebatnya supporter-supporter Indonesia yang hadir pada malam itu guys. Kita nonton bareng guys, oke? Okay? Tanpa basa-basi, let's go kita nonton. Isikan dengan video ini. Let's go, 1, 2. Oke okay guys, jadi ini dia di bandara guys. Ah. Jadi dia terbang daripada tempat dia dan...
Tomorrow is Timnas Day.
Welcome sanggup to Jakarta.
Timnas Day.
Guys, it's Timnas Day. Indonesia versus the Philippines. At GBK,
okay.
People ask me, like, Wasim, why do you fly all the way to Indonesia to watch a football game? That's where you're wrong. It's not a game. It's an experience.
Ooh,
the people,
nice.
The passion, the energy inside
nice
the stadium.
Brother, nice brother.
But the love, the respect for the country. Oh.
Okay.
Bang. Prediksi, Indonesia, Timnas, Philippines.
Yeah.
Prediksi.
Yes. 3-0.
Oh, 3-0.
3-0. Insyaallah.
Insyaallah. Amin, amin.
Insyaallah, 2-1.
Insyaallah.
Ya, insyaallah.
Terima kasih, Pak.
Oke, okay.
Bang, prediksi Timnas Indonesia Philippines.
3-1.
Indonesia. Mantap. Siap, Bang.
Sampai sudah bisa berbahasa Indonesia sedikit-sedikit.
Bang. Oh, prediksi Timnas Indonesia Philippines.
Indonesia Philippines.
Dribble lari pendetanya guys.
2-1. Insyaallah.
Hampir,
amin.
Hampir.
Guys. Timnas Day. The big game against the Philippines. This is a big game for a few reasons. But Indonesia are one of the most improved teams in the world.
Timnas Indonesia,
and
tim paling
this game against the Philippines, if they win it, brings them one step closer to the World Cup. And if there's one thing that the Timnas fans deserve is a place to show their support to their team in the world's biggest competition. Like, the Indonesian fans have to be some of the best in the world, so it's about time and it's about right that they deserve to be at the World Cup. Guys, Jakarta is busy. The traffic is crazy. But everyone is ready for one thing,
Hotel
and that's for Indonesia
Mulia.
To make history.
Oh guys, suasana dia malam, bukan malam-malam guys.
Prediksi? Prediksi. Indonesia, Philippines.
Indonesia, Philippines. 2?
2.
1.
Indonesia 2, Philippines 1.
1.
Bang, prediksi?
3 Indonesia.
3?
3 Indonesia.
Yeah? Philippines?
Philippines 1.
Inshallah.
Amin.
Banyak kok jual bendera. Ada yang jual bendera Indonesia gitu. Woi, jalan raya dia. Ngeri kali.
Bang, prediksi. Prediksi. Prediction.
Ya,
prediction.
Yeah. 2-0. 2-0 buat Indonesia. Apa kabar?
Baik.
Baik, alhamdulillah baik.
Alhamdulillah baik.
Mantap.
Di Palestine, ada Palestine, di Palestine.
Guys, the magic is building. There's 1 hour until kickoff. The traffic is crazy. The people are out.
75,000
fill out the GBK stadium today.
Memenuhi GBK. Stadium GBK.
Oh my God, I can't believe I've been in your video.
What's your prediction?
Definitely Indonesia's gonna win.
Score?
I'm saying 3-0.
Who's your favorite player?
My favorite player is Jay Idzis. He plays for Serie A now, which is amazing, the first Indonesian to do that. And also our keeper, Hernando Ari.
Yeah, it's so amazing that you stand by him after the last game.
Yes, of course, we all do that.
What's the best thing about being Indonesian?
The best thing about everything, the food, the support, the sport, the people, look at every one of us. It's hot, but it's the passion.
I love
passion
it. Is hot. Terima kasih.
Yeah, thank you too.
Mantap.
Wah, guys, dia punya suasana. Punya ramai,
Bang,
guys.
Prediksi Indonesia Philippines.
2-0.
Wow.
Yeah?
3-0.
3-0. Yes. We have maybe 30 minutes to go.
Yeah.
The big match, Indonesia Philippines.
Yes.
Give me your prediction.
Let's say 3-0 for Indonesia.
Really?
Yes. 2-0.
Bro, Indonesia.
Easy win. Easy.
You guys are confident, bro. Prediction.
2-0 Indonesia win.
Let's go. I love this feeling.
Yes.
Come on, Indonesia. If I was Philippines, I'm not sure I'd want to play. The ultras are out.
Ultras.
The energy is rocking. Guys, 75,000.
75,000 guys.
GBK. But today.
Stadium GBK.
This video is made for everyone who's at home that didn't get a ticket. Today's going to be special. If we win this game, the World Cup is so close.
Hampir let's kepada Piala Dunia. Tapi Indonesia sudah
up,
menang.
Bro. Use your hands up in the air. Use your hands up.
Ultras. Guys. Padu keren, guys. Ada gendang lagi. Ini belum mula main sudah no gini. Kalau saya tim Filipin, saya pun takut tuh mau jumpa begini.
Okay bro, give me score prediction, bro.
3-1 Indonesia.
Inshallah, believe bro, we're gonna do it today, bro. The World Cup soon.
Yeah, I mean.
Guys, it's raining.
Hujan.
It's wet. But this is going to be special.
Oh, guys. Indonesia Raya. Sini suasana yang betul lah, guys. Datang jauh-jauh kan, ini pengalaman lah. Pengalaman yang tidak ada tandingannya, guys. Merdeka. Dapat rasa sampai di luar screen, guys. Ini
prediksi.
Ini suara
2-1, Bang.
Ya?
2-1.
Okay, 2-1. Makasih. I've never experienced a match like this. It's just kicked off. There's not an empty seat in the stadium.
Tiada tempat duduk kosong.
And the energy is electric.
Gila betul. Gila lah, guys. Garuda sampai mati. Guys. Goal! Wow. Bagus suasana. Indonesia Ultras, gila gabungan-gabungan para pendukung timnas Indonesia, gila loh guys, betul-betul gila. Kenal semua saling apa nih berdekatan, sama-sama apa nih mendukung, luar biasa. Ya semangat deh.
Guys, my voice is going. First half, what a game. Honestly, out of all of the games I've ever been to, that stadium is electric. But again, what's so beautiful, when you come to a Timnas game, it's not only guys. Yes, there's ultras.
Ultras.
Yes, there's men, but there's families, there's children.
Ada keluarga, ada anak-anak.
Honestly, inside that stadium is one big family.
Macam satu keluarga besar.
And when people talk about Indonesia and how proud they are to be Indonesian, you can really see it in the stadium.
Yeah, I arrived yesterday. I've been supporting Timnas for 2 years. I was here for the Vietnam game, and the energy, the Garuda fans are the best in the world. I went to the Asian Cup, and the atmosphere, the family feeling. In the stadium, you don't just see
rasa
men, you see families, you see children, and everyone is so proud to be Indonesian. The team is good. I think the World Cup, inshallah.
Your
channel?
Yeah.
Yeah, I always support Indonesia. I don't just support Timnas, I support Indonesia as a country. Yeah. Wherever I go and I meet Indonesian people, they feed me, they invite me to their homes. Yeah, it's such a beautiful culture. So I'll always support Timnas and Indonesia.
Prediksi,
yeah. Indonesia wins.
Score?
Three.
Oh. Philippines? Yeah. Zero. Inshallah. Yeah. Terima kasih, Bang.
Nah, ini skor masa kedua.
Guys, 60 minutes played, 2-0 Indonesia. This is crazy.
60 minutes sudah 2-0. Gila lah ni suasana guys. Ini betul-betul. Uy. Dengar. Ada gila lah suasana begini. Macam kalau saya bertanding tempat begini takut saya dengar supporter-supporter dia ni. Macam satu keluarga yang besar. Tengok bah, sampai di atas di ujung bah.
Indonesia!
Indonesia.
2-0. Mantap.
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 Indonesia menang. 2-0.
2-0.
Menang. Gila lah, barang menang kan. Terus ada nyanyi begini macam satu ucapan terima kasih loh, daripada pendukung kepada pemain timnas ini. Luar biasa lah. Ini saya pernah nampak di mana-mana guys. Patut lo orang cakap supporter Indonesia itu supporter nomor satu di dunia. Perempuan lelaki.
Guys, that has to be the best game I've gone to. From minute zero to minute 90, the energy inside was crazy. Like, you just knew it was going to be a magical game. Indonesia won 2-0. Indonesia has to be the most improved team in world football.
Indonesia adalah tim yang paling Philippines banyak like that, berkembang di dunia.
Guys, no disrespect to Philippines, but Indonesia bossed that game. They didn't look like they were losing at all. And just imagine Indonesia at a World Cup.
To all the Indonesia Indonesians,
the netizens, the Garuda fans, everyone from Indonesia, now is time to believe and dream. You're one step away from a World Cup.
Selangkah lebih dekat.
Crazy. Bro, we just beat Philippines. 2-0. What did you think of the game?
It was crazy. The atmosphere was crazy and really easy game.
Easy game?
Yeah, easy game.
Do you think we'll make the World Cup?
Yeah, inshallah we will.
Yeah?
Inshallah.
Bro, who's your favorite player?
I'd say Justin Hubner.
Yeah? And if you could send a message to the Indonesian team, what would you say?
Yeah, keep on trying. Don't give up. And yeah, we're gonna make it.
We're gonna make it?
Yeah, we're gonna make it.
Inshallah.
Inshallah, bro.
Sonny, bro. We beat Philippines 2-0. Are you proud of the team?
Yeah, of course. I'm proud and yeah, fantastic, great. Bosch,
do you think we can make the World Cup?
Of course, we can like in the round three we can beat and open and we get a positive result.
Yeah, I believe, bro. What an amazing
also,
game!
Also, we will play in the Asian Cup, next Asian Cup.
Yeah.
In 2027.
Yeah.
And yeah, I hope we get.
I think we can win this.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's our time.
The last Asian Cup we go to the 16th round.
Yeah.
And the next Asian Cup it should be semi-finals.
Bro, do you have a message to the players?
Message on top.
The players are amazing.
Okay. Guys, what a game! I'm just waiting to see if I can say anything to the players, just to tell them well done for an amazing performance. Bro, great performance. Ragnar, assalamu alaikum. Bro, amazing performance, bro.
Sama-sama. Yeah. Nah, ini fans Wasim. Pendukung Wasim, guys.
Game. People always say, Wasim, you come all the way from London. It's 18 hours. The flight ticket is expensive. But guys, this isn't just a football match. This is an experience. It's a party. Oof. It's a vibe. And Timnas Indonesia on the pitch were fantastic. But the Garuda supporters, they didn't sit down. And in the UK, in Europe, football is a man's game. You go in the stadium, it's only men. Here you see families, you see children, you see women. And you see this beauty. The world could learn a lot from Indonesia.
Dunia bisa belajar banyak dari Indonesia.
The people show me so much love. in the stadium, outside of the stadium, I really do appreciate you all. It's such a privilege for me to be here.
Bagus,
I hope this video showed the people that aren't able to get a ticket to watch a Timnas game what the experience is like. I'm just the lucky one who was privileged and able to be able to do it. But I really hope I was able to showcase this with Indonesians across the world, because this is your team. And for all the support, terima kasih, and until next time, peace.
Keren guys, okay.
Selamat malam.
Mantap.
Ya, mantap.
Oh, ada menang lagi. Kita. Menang kita adalah.
Yeah. Yeah.
I'm always see your YouTube.
Right? Really?
Yes, of course.
Terima kasih Pak.
Ya, yeah, sami-sami.
Yeah, sami-sami. Mantap.
Okay guys, jadi demikian video yang baru kita nonton bareng. Itulah pengalaman Wasim, Brother Nasim di Indonesia menonton perlawanan antara Timnas dan juga Filipina. Satu perlawanan dan satu pengalaman yang bagi saya cukup keren lah. Saya suka betul semangat ultras tuh. Ay, gila guys, bayangkan dalam satu stadium GBK itu semua supporter yang menyanyikan lagu tuh, yo, gila tuh semangat tuh atmosfera yang tiada tandingan gitu. Jadi ini adalah saranan daripada Wasim sendiri untuk saya react video ini. Terima kasih Wasim karena benarkan saya untuk react video ini. Jangan lupa guys, kalian bisa simak link asli video ini di ruang description box di bawah. Dan jangan lupa kita dukung channel ke channel. Dan jangan lupa guys, dukung juga channel kecil saya guys, oke? Sampai di sini dulu video saya pada kali ini. Satu pengalaman yang luar biasa. Insya Allah kita jumpa lagi di video yang akan datang. Assalamualaikum. Salam Santara lebih baik. Yo teman-teman, ojo lali di subscribe yo channelku.